WTN Radio. This hour, we're broadcasting on 9470. EWTN Radio, in partnership with Ave Maria Radio, presents Christ is the Answer with Father John Ricardo. Father Ricardo is a priest and parish pastor in the Archdiocese of Detroit.
He also serves as a consultant in the Archdiocesan Department of Evangelism, Catechesis, and Healing.
Father Ricardo completed his graduate studies at the Heart Major Seminary in Detroit and at the University of Illinois. He was ordained in 1996. This episode is entitled 2016 Mission Number 2. Today's show is program number 874. And now here's Father John Ricardo. We hope you enjoy.
Father, we are indeed humbly in awe of your great patience, in awe of your willingness to wait for us, in awe of your mercy. Father, we pray that tonight would be an experience of salvation coming more deeply into our lives. Tonight's not about filler. We don't just do missions so that we can have something in the evenings during Lent. Lord, we do this because we're convinced that you wish to do something in our lives. We're convinced you wish to do something tonight, not in some of us, but in all of us. That's why we're here. That's why you've invited us. And so here in the presence of your Son, the Blessed Sacrament, who is in the time,
the most magnanimous and remarkable gift,
the self that he made for us upon the cross,
he invites you in. Lord, we say,
tired of the same old, same old.
We're tired of the routine. We're tired of the rut. We're tired of being stuck.
We're tired of the patterns of our life.
We're tired of mediocrity. We're tired of settling for less than greatness.
Lord, we want more.
We know you made us for more. We're tired of hiding the light underneath the footfold. We're tired of not taking our rightful place in this community. We're tired of